ඉතින් එයා ඇවිල්ලා ගුජරාත්වල කෙනෙක්. එතකොට එයාගේ ගෙදර ටිකක් වෙනස්. දැන් ඒ කියන්නේ මහරාෂ්ට්‍රවල හිටියට ඒගොල්ලෝගේ අර්ථියම ඔක්කොම හින්දි වලින් ඒගොල්ලෝ සිං කරන්නේ, ඒගොල්ලෝ ගායනා කරන්නේ. ඉතින් පොඩි වෙනසක් තියෙනවා. ඉතින් මම හිතුවා ඒගොල්ලෝගේ අර්ථී කරන විදිහ ගැන ඔයගලන්ට පෙන්වන්න ඕනේ කියලා. ඉතින් මේ ගණේෂ් චතුර්ථි 2023 තවත් එපිසෝඩ් එකක් අපි ඉස්සෙල්ලා අර්ථී බලලා පස්සේ කට්ටියත් එක්ක කතා කරමු.
It is a very fun 10 days which we spend with the Ganpati Bappa. So generally, like, it's been 5 years we've been keeping it.
Okay.
And earlier, before that, we were not doing it. But you know, kids wanted to do it because they feel it, you know, they enjoy it. And the 10 days is full of fun, a lot of, you know, activities which happens.
Yeah.
So morning, early, getting up early in the morning, having bath and then on a daily basis.
Yeah.
And then doing the puja, aarti, and generally we, you know, offer laddus, modak and all. And after that, I keep it simple. I don't do it any humdrum or something.
Okay.
I just keep it simple because I'm working, so I won't be able to do
much things. But you are doing as much as possible.
So that way.
Okay.
That's it. And lot of friends, you know, they come and they join us in the aarti.
Okay. So I just want to ask them now. You are a Gujarati, right? You are from Gujarat. Now, what happens in Gujarat during this period? Because I have no clue.
It is a very big festival in Gujarat as well,
okay.
And it is more traditional in Maharashtra. The idols which have been kept in, especially in Pune, it is basically it is more of a simple, you know, murti or the idols of the Ganpati you will see. But in Gujarat, it is there are a lot of themes are there.
Okay.
You know, different themes they have been making Ganpati. There will be robotics which they will be using these days.
Okay.
So it's completely different and it's the same kind of 10 days festival in Gujarat.
Okay, but you find here it is, I mean, lot of like festive kind of more than Gujarat, right?
Yeah, it's good. But we just miss Garba over here. They do, you Gujarati do Garba.
Yeah. True. Hello uncle, how do you feel today?
We feel very much excited to attend the aarti of Ganesha.
Uh-huh.
And all of your company. And we enjoyed and had good company.
Oh, that's very nice uncle. Thank you so much for speaking to my viewers.
Thank you also. Thank you very much.
Yes. Mate inno vishesha amutte kannala dena main ape baveja aunty. Ape gewal warata ma eha patte meeting deke inne. Seen aunty even aapne ye clubhouse mein bhi bahut active hai aur abhi Nirshika ke paas unka ye you are here for them also. Just tell us, aap bataiye aap Punjabi ho kitna interestingly kaise ye situation mein face kar rahe hain.
हम लोग पंजाबी हैं, लेकिन बॉर्न एंड ब्रॉट अप हम पुणे में ही हैं.
अच्छा.
और हमारा स्टडी भी सब पुणे में हुआ, सब
अच्छा.
कुछ है. मैरिज के बाद, आफ्टर मैरिज, हम लोग शिफ्टेड टू दिल्ली एंड अम्बाला एंड चंडीगढ़.
बीन ट्रैवलिंग.
हाँ जी.
Okay. अभी आप तो पुणे में सेलिब्रेट करते वक्त बहुत टाइम से देख चुका है, हाउ इट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम सो मेनी इयर्स. तो अभी चेंजेस क्या हुआ है एक्चुअली यहाँ?
अब ये है कि ज्यादा उन्होंने शो वगैरह कर दिए, बच्चे भी बहुत पार्टिसिपेट करने लगे हैं. पहले जब हम लोग छोटे थे तब वो लोग स्किट वगैरह रखते थे, कोई पार्टीज को बुलाते थे, डांसिंग पार्टी,
अच्छा.
नई पार्टी, तो हम लोग एंजॉय करते थे. बट अभी बहुत चेंज हो गया वहाँ से, और हम हर साल बहुत शौक से मार्केट में देखने के लिए जाते थे ये सब गणपति वगैरह.
आपके घर में कैसे सेलिब्रेट करते हैं?
नहीं, हम लोग नहीं, अपने घर में
गणेश
जी वैसे मंदिर में रखते हैं, लेकिन ऐसे विसर्जन हम लोग नहीं करते हैं. लेकिन ये वहाँ पर करते हैं, हम उसको फॉलो करते हैं सबको. बाकी ये है कि ना, हम लोग इतने सालों से देख रहे हैं, हमको अच्छा लगता है, इसलिए हम सबके घर में जाके एंजॉय करते हैं.
वेरी नाइस. थैंक यू बावेजा आंटी. बावेजा आंटी अनिला अपने सोसाइटी के ना हरिमा फेमस हमें दे में एक्टिवली कर रहा आंटी के लिए मन तब दे आप में तो क्या नहीं ना हमारे वीवर्स लटर तो मन नोटिस कर रहे आप तमा दें में महाराष्ट्र प्रांत में इंडिया में हरिमा यूनिटी एक अक मन दाखी ना हेतु दें इतना ना दें में को महाराष्ट्र में बुढ़ाप लोग को सेलिब्रेट करना होना में गेदर हम लाइक में क्या मिला गुजरात कट्टी लिविंग इन पद गया ඒතර මේකට ටැවිල්ලින්නයි මහරාෂ්ට්‍රියස් ලැබිත් ඉන්නෝ, ඊට පස්සේ පංජාබ් වලින් ඇවිත් ඉන්නෝ, මම ලංකාවෙන් ඇවිත් ඉන්නෝ. මම තව කෙනෙක් ඕගොල්ලන්ට අඳුල්ලා දෙන්නම්. This is Meenakshi. මේ Meenakshi ඇවිල්ලා මේ අපේ සොසයිටි කේමයි, අපේ සොසයිටි කේ ඉන්නේ එයා ඇවිල්ලා රාජස්ථාන් වලින්. તો આપ රාජස්ථාන් से है, तो हमें बता दो अभी आपको कैसे लग रहा है ये सीजन, और आप क्या क्या करते हैं यहाँ पे गणेश फेस्टिवल में, आप क्या करते हैं और कैसे सेलिब्रेट करते हैं?
हम गणेश फेस्टिवल तो बहुत ही अच्छे से करते हैं, मतलब यहाँ पे हमें 13-14 साल हो गए यहाँ पे आए.
अच्छा.
और जहाँ पे भी मतलब कि ये होता है फंक्शन, तो हम फटाफट उसमें इन्वॉल्व हो जाते हैं देखने के लिए, बहुत एक्साइटेड रहते हैं कि कहाँ पे है.
एक्टिव है.
हाँ, बहुत एक्टिव है. अभी आज शिखा के घर पे तो उन्होंने बुलाया, तो हम सुबह से सोच रहे कब जाए उनके घर पे, और सोसाइटी सोसाइटी में भी होता है तो हम बहुत अच्छे से सेलिब्रेट करते हैं गणेश
जी। वेरी नाइस।
और फिर नीचे सोसाइटी में प्रोग्राम्स भी बहुत होते हैं तो हम उसमें पार्टिसिपेट करते हैं। कोई डांस का होता है तो फिर आप कुछ लेडीज का कुछ शो हो गया तो हम उसमें भी पार्टिसिपेट करते हैं। साल का तो सोचते हैं कब आए और कब हम लोग घर से बाहर निकले, कब ड्रेसअप करें, कब सुंदर मेकअप करें और कब गणपति बप्पा की, और बहुत ऐसा सोचते हैं कब आए।
और इनफैक्ट आपको कभी मिस नहीं होता है कि लाइक अरे मैं राजस्थान में नहीं है अभी?
नहीं नहीं, नहीं, नहीं
कभी ऐसा हुआ भी
मुझे है ना वहाँ पे जाने का एक्चुअली मन तो करता है लेकिन इस टाइम मन नहीं करता। इस टाइम होता है मैं यहीं पे रहूँ महाराष्ट्र में रहूँ क्योंकि यहाँ पे सबसे अच्छा धूमधाम से मनाते हैं ना। उतना वहाँ पे बनाते हैं लेकिन इतना बड़ा नहीं करता।
अच्छा,
तो ऐसा लगता है कि यहाँ से छोड़ के मैं कहीं पे भी नहीं जाऊँ।
सो मेन यहाँ पे लामाइटी का शीका गे मगे लव्यत मेतन इट पसे मीनाक्षी की बाबत मेतन इट पसे दम अपि आंदोलन हो कौर कौर देखिए ला। सो दिस इज शीकास यंगर सन एंड दिस इज ईशान, एंड ईशान एंड गतिक दे आर गुड फ्रेंड्स, दे आर क्लासमेट्स इन द सेम स्कूल। सो दिस इज ईशान्स ब्रदर तुषार।
हेलो,
hi. Okay, and this is Mudit. Hi, Mudit. Mudit is the cousin of Tushar and Ishan. And what's your name?
Dashit.
You're Dashit. What's your mom's name?
Meenakshi.
Arre, wow. So, everyone, tell me, how do you feel this season? Everyone say something, anything about Ganesh festival, whatever you like you can tell, kuch bhi bol sakte lekin something about Ganesh festival. Let's start with Ishan. Chalo, what do you think? What do you think this is? What do you like most about Ganesh festival? Oh my god. Actually Ishan, aaj mummy ne pehli bar modak banaya, right Shika? Hai na?
Yes,
today first time, right? And it came out really well, lovely. Okay, so Ishan, so your favorite is about Modak. Okay, let's ask Gatik.
Modak.
You, I know that, but I don't make bite from outside. And yes, tell me something about Ganesh festival, what you like.
Like, we celebrate Ganesh festival for 10 days. It's really happy moment when Ganesh ji enters our home or we celebrate it for 10 days.
Okay.
But it's little sad after the 10 days because we know the reality. So we celebrate everything, but after Ganpati goes from the house, it's like Suna.
You feel lonely and sad.
Lonely.
Yeah. So once in a year, you bring Ganesh Bappa, yeah, and you're really happy. You're waiting for that.
Yeah.
That's very nice, beta. Thank you so much. So tell me, Dashit, what do you like? Aapko kya pasand hai Ganesh festival? Peda. You like to eat peda? Modak ya peda?
Peda.
Very nice.
Or is color na? Which color?
हाँ, which color? कौन सा color का peda?
Orange.
कितना peda खाए इस बार? बताओ.
Two peda.
दो? Two only? Eh? You didn't count. Count नहीं की?
One, two.
Okay. Yes, what about you, Mudit? What do you think and how do you feel? I saw you were very religious and you know, so you were very busy. Yes.
From Jaipur, so we all have been worshipping Lord Ganesha since I was born. So I have always seen these festivals, you know, being done with very, you know, happiness. So, but when I mean now in Maharashtra, what I have seen is people are like very joyous and they bring all those drums to welcome Lord Ganesha to their homes. And I mean the 10 days are, you know, every day Lord Ganesha is given a different food to eat. So it is like every day, like you have breakfast and lunch and dinner. And all these people give Lord Ganesha different foods to eat. So it's okay. Like a very happy moment at their homes. As everybody knows that for 10 days, it's very, very joyous. But after 10 days, they bid goodbye to Lord Ganesha. And what happens is
Visarjan.
That is what they call Visarjan.
Hmm.
So like when you go and bring Lord Ganesha's idol to your home, so it is like what I have heard from the stories is that his mother comes to drop him home, like okay, when you take him from to your home.
Okay.
And when you are bidding him goodbye, it is done with a very joyous, you know, drum beat and everybody dances.
Yeah.
And that is because you are not bidding him goodbye, you are just sending him back to his mother.
Okay.
Because when he came, it was his mother who came to, you know, drop him to your house.
Okay.
So what is done is that everybody dances and everybody is happy. So what they say is like, Tushar will be the best person.
What Tushar? What it's they
like,
say?
Pudcha varshi laukar ya. It's like come next year as soon as possible.
Okay. It's possible. Very nice. So it's a nice time for you. Is this your first time, Mudit?
It is my first time in Maharashtra.
Yeah. Oh, so you must be finding really nice. I am telling you, you should see our clubhouses, Nashik Dol, right? Last time we had, I don't know whether we will have this time, but you're going to enjoy it. Yeah, last time it was a blast, right?
It was a blast.
Okay, thank you so much, guys. Enjoy.
Ganpati Bappa
Gorya
Purcha Varshi
Laukarya
Purcha Varshi
Laukarya
Ganpati Bappa
Gorya
Ganpati Bappa
Gorya.